servers are trashed. They can't really expect us to find anything but body parts.
Don't ever count anyone out. Look for blood trails. If anyone's alive, they may have crawled into the bush.
Huh?
Did I?
Get eyes on the hostile! Nailed him!
Was anyone even in there?
If there was, they ain't anymore.
That's messed up, man.
I got a survivor! My position!
My soldiers. Nowhere to go.
Those choppers got wasted. No one could live through that.
Oh, Spec Ops hotshots my ass. These guys were too easy to kill.
Who are these guys?
Thank you.
everyone in this.
What type of machines do they build here? They must be huge.
There's nothing happening here.
No, there's no contacts over here.
Some of you have got to be alive.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Weaver.
Walker. What the hell are you doing?
Smoked a ghost, first kill of the day. These guys eat shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all. Last thing you want on this island is a pissed off ghost.
I got a survivor! Find the thing!
Thank you.
Mayday, mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Make sure you got a full load.
No problem, sir.
This is some shit. We've been out here. Stay sharp. We got bad guys in the area.
Get ready! We're under attack!
Copy that. Can you see him? Light him up.
Never mind.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds.
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me.
You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself.
Mm.
We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, Cassie are wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
Drones? They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. The ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
Okay. Hold. Hey. How are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. But Weaver... You just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. I'm with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Matt Schultz, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Thank you.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of a test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide. I'm gonna demand Schultz calls a meeting the second that cure is in our veins. We need to discuss how to make Sentinel hurt for the pain they've caused.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay tenfold.
You ever think we'd end up here?